It's down by the speaker on the door. They'll be open in a few months. Legacy engram, which there's no point in buying unless you're missing heavy weapons from year 3. Helm of Saint 14, which blinds people when they go into your bubble. Arachnid, which makes golden gun last longer, which is rubbish. The ram, which is a good roll and gives all armor to warlocks, and your voidwalker melee triggers lifesteal. Hereafter blinds people if you get a precision shot, which is just garbage, so I don't think anyone's ever bought that or used that. Monte Carlo, Super Spy, Truth and Prototype, the Emerald Coil and Void Drive. 3 for 1, 10 for 3, and the Heavy Amisynth, which you can trade in for reputation for whoever you support. Thrift Coins for exotic chances, and Glass Needle for re-rolling exotics.